These two have been through so much, and tonight one of them is ending.